A woman reported Thursday that someone broke into her home at the 1200 block of Sumner Street and switched the hardware in her computer with identical hardware that doesn't work. There are no leads.